I agree with you, Dr. Jim, and it is a real sign of the times and a sad situation, but it wouldn't surprise me for the town of Hershey. Oftentimes, when we do things in this world, we close one door when we know that another one's about to open. This may be the sign of one door closing. The big question is, what's going to replace all the jobs in Hershey? Who knows? Gambling's popping up left and right around the Pennsylvania. Maybe a new door is going to open out there.